100 nothing was offered me. I circled Maine today to tip a line who had busted through his teeth and got away. The $100 sounds good and sweet, and that I do declare. But I thought about the danger, so I told him then and there that you is talking to the wrong man now. Yes, sir, you is talking to the wrong brother now. Why, I wouldn't dare do it for $1.5 million. Fool me, if you realize, you make me laugh. I turn down nothing as rude. Got no education, never been to nobody's school. Now I may be crazy, but I ain't no fool. And you talking to the wrong man now. Last Tuesday morning, a personal friend whose name is Frank said to me, you and I go out and rob a bank. He said he'd only catch it up, and I must grab the door. He was deep but surprised to hear me say that there ain't nothing to do with both. Cause you is talking to the wrong man now. You have got the wrong brother picked out now. Why, I wouldn't dare do it for $1.5 million. Me turn a bandit, not up, you make me laugh. Now please don't think that I am a prank, and I hope that you understand me, Frank. Now I'll go in a hen coop, but not in a bank. So you're talking to the wrong man.